It was on one bright March morning I bid to Orleans adieu, and I took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed all foreign money, no credit could I gain, which filled my heart with longing for the lakes of Ponchartrain. I stepped on board of a railroad car beneath the morning sun. I rode the Ross till evening, and they laid me down again. All strangers were no friends to me, till the dark girl towards me came, and I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain. I said, my pretty Creole girl, my money here's no good. If it weren't for the alligators, I'd sleep out in the wood. You're welcome here, kind stranger, our house, it's very plain, but we never turn the stranger out from the banks of Pontchartrain. She took me back to her mother's house and treated me right well. The hair upon her shoulders in jet black ringlets fell, to try and paint her beauty I'm sure 'twould be in vain. So handsome was my pretty young girl by the lakes of Ponchartrain. I asked her if she'd marry me, she said this could not be, for she had got a lover and he was far at sea. She said that she would wait for him, and true she would remain till he'd return to his Creole girl on the lakes of Ponchartrain. So fare thee well, ye bonny young girl, I never will see you more, and I'll ne'er forget your kindness in the cottage by the shore, and at each social gathering a flowing glass I'll drain. I'll drink a health to my Creole girl by the lakes of Ponchartrain.